Tayo sa may trailer na i-deliver dito sa Malibu. Ayan yung trailer. It's a big trailer. I-deliver namin yan. Ayan trailer namin.
we look how far where the property is, right? Maybe it was over there.
I saw a car there waiting on top of the hill.
Come here.
Look at this.
Come here.
Look at this. I take video first. This reminds me of the one in Santa Barbara, the glamping. Yeah, that's a jacuzzi up there. She said that there's only like holes
because of the things that grow.
And then she said because there's a sprinkler around this, that's why this one survived. Wow. Unfortunately, the airstream didn't. Yeah.
Okay.
I have thanks, Lisa. Right?
Okay,
bye. Bye.
Okay, you have my number. Any question, anything?
I'll bother you whenever.
Please do.
Nice meeting
you. I'm so happy for you, Ashley. It's gonna be in a better place.
I know.
Seriously.
Yeah, we're happy. It's here.
Yeah, we're so happy that it's gonna be here.
Just thank wait till you see what she does with it.
Oh, yeah.
Where's Patrick? Oh, he's already there. Okay.
And she said that right there, you see the building. She said she's planning to make a bar there. Well, the guy said that it's gonna be in the magazine next year. So they have a 1 year probably.
Wow!
Yeah.
Amazing.
Bye, buddy.
Bye.
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 All right.
Bye.
What an adventure, huh? Say goodbye to your baby.
Yeah.
Say goodbye to your queen.
Sad.
Well, now my truck proved that no need to be four-wheel drive to make it happen. Right?
Yes.
Yeah, this is gonna be a great video to remember. See, for her it's perfect, the size is huge. It's perfect for what she wants to do.
Oh.
I'm sure that this road, I don't think we have to go back. We just keep going up to the other side.
Yes. Oh, I don't want to go see.
No, here.
Great adventure today.
Scary adventure.
Well, and it moves by itself, huh? This was a tough one, huh? This was a tough one.
Kahit na mauga tayo siya, hindi.
So, anong plano?
So, we go there, right?
Yep.
Okay, ano ba plano nila doon sa taas?
Malibu Heights, private drive. Okay na?
She is so fun.